talking, let's start fighting.
The man has a lot going on right now.
Well, Lynch can breathe comfortably tonight. My sources tell me that Trish Stratus is not here tonight because she is currently shooting her 110th magazine cover. You hear that, KP? 110.
Oh! The match has already started between Chelsea Green and Becky Lynch, a match that Chelsea Green, no surprise, went above and beyond to request. Chelsea hammered into the barricade on several occasions by Lynch last week. She wanted those scrubbed from the internet, bro.
With good reason, as Lynch sends Green all the way to the outside.
Throughout the commercial break, Chelsea Green having her way with the man, Becky Lynch. Becky Lynch qualified for Money in the Bank last week, wants to be in top condition, but Chelsea so far in dominant form. This during the commercial break.
Lynch let herself be distracted by Deville on the outside, which opened the door for Chelsea Green to deliver a kick and rip control of this contest away from the man. There you see Zoe Stark perched atop a ladder. She too has qualified for the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match. And of course, conspicuous by her absence, WWE Hall of Famer Trish Stratus, who's busy thriving right now, KP. I heard she was offered the key to this city, but declined because she didn't even know where it was.
You gonna thank her for that too?
Thank you, Trish.
Chelsea Green. What an impact she has had, face first from Becky.
And KP, I don't appreciate you slandering Chelsea Green. Chelsea had a problem with Becky Lynch last week, and she's handling it now. Case in point, as the man potentially having her face broken yet again, this time by Chelsea Green. And I've never known Zoe Stark to make idle threats, but how about what she was spitting at Becky Lynch prior to this matchup.
Incredibly fired up, Zoe Stark. I will break your face, the words of Zoe. Chelsea Green sending Becky Lynch to the outside.
The man making the climb to the top. Green stops her ascent with an open hand strike. And Sonya Deville proudly declaring this one is over, but the man has other plans.
Headbutt from Becky sends Chelsea Green flying. Lynch now from the top rope.
Missile drop kick right on the mark. Smart move by Chelsea Green to roll to the outside, but the man giving chase.
Lynch once more, the elbow connects. This is what Becky Lynch did to Chelsea Green last week, time and time again.
You call it manhandling, Kevin Patrick?
What you did there, baby.
Six. Sonya Deville none too pleased with what's going on at the expense of Chelsea Green.
Chelsea wise to it. Oh, man!
Beautiful kick right to the side of Lynch's head.
Collected, Becky Lynch wanted the manhandle slam. Now Chelsea Green to get the victory, and Becky kicks out just in time.
Beautiful transition, looking for the disarm her. Chelsea Green forced to tap out.
Fury in the eyes of Zoe Stark watching on. Her opponent at the Money in the Bank ladder match 2 weeks from Saturday afternoon.
Make sure you stock up on hot dogs and Steve Weiser's, but do not forget a special start time of 3 p.m. Eastern coming to you live from London. Money in the Bank.